Mac helps you stay organized, is the go-to option for graphics, offers a sleek UI, and is secure. It's no secret that viruses, malware, and tracking focus heavily on PC users because there are many more of them than Mac users. But times are changing, and Mac users must take their security and online activities seriously. I'm going to show you how to use a VPN on Mac to encrypt your connection and your online activity, and even bypass censorship. First, before you get started, you need to choose a VPN and then purchase a subscription. I've left links in the description below with some great offers and discounts that I think you'll love. You can select a monthly or longer subscription. The choice is yours. We'll be sharing our two favorites soon. Once you make your purchase, VPN providers will often send an email with setup instructions, or they'll leave this information on the dashboard when you sign in. The easiest way to get started is to log into your account, download the Mac app, install it, open it, and then connect to a server. Fancier setup options allow you to use a VPN through your router. We'll leave that to more advanced users because the setup is different depending on the router. If you can install an app, you can just as easily start using a VPN. Setting up a VPN on Mac seems easy enough, right? There's one little problem. What is the best VPN for Mac? Don't worry, we're going to compare two of the best VPNs in the world in just a few seconds. But before we get started, I want to mention that we've left a link in the description below just for you. The link is to the best deal yet for ExpressVPN. Trust me, you do not want to miss this offer. Okay, now on to our reviews. We'll start with ExpressVPN because it's our top choice for the best VPN for Mac. It is an awesome way to protect your identity online. Express is the leader in online security. And if you want to stay safe when using your Mac, it's a VPN you'll love. The platform offers its own app for Mac that makes it so easy to set up and begin using. You'll want to use ExpressVPN if you use public Wi-Fi, want to hide your IP address, struggle to access content because of geo-blocks or censorship, or simply want to encrypt all of the data you send and receive when browsing online. Protection against hackers gives you peace of mind that you can safely access bank accounts, email, or any website. Getting started is also easy. Head over to the official site. We've left a link in the description below. Choose your plan and wait for your email. Sign in to your ExpressVPN account, click the Mac download, and copy the activation code on your account dashboard. Next, click on the app, follow the instructions, paste your activation code, and that's it. All that's left to do is change the server you want to connect to and tap the power icon in the middle of the app. You're now connected to a secure, private VPN that maximizes your security. Advanced users will love the option to connect to over 3,000 plus servers in 94 countries. You also gain access to advanced split tunneling to use your VPN on some apps and not others. A kill switch that detects whether your VPN loses connection to keep your identity private, and some of the best security protocols in the world. Seriously. And you can use AES 256 encryption, lightweight protocol, threat manager, and never, ever have to worry about activity or connection logs. Plus, with thousands of servers worldwide, speeds are blazing fast. If you can't tell already, I absolutely love ExpressVPN. And anytime I have a question or issue, customer service has been super helpful. Agents are available 24/7 to assist you with anything, from finding the perfect streaming server to issues connected to the platform. But if you want to try another VPN for your Mac, SurfShark is our runner-up. SurfShark is a bit slower than Express, but you can find servers dedicated to torrenting, browsing, streaming, and even gaming. What I really like is that these dedicated servers are highly optimized, so they work really well for their intended purpose. Mac users can connect an unlimited number of devices, and the app is compatible with Big Sur, Catalina, Sierra, and other leading Mac OSs. Setup is super easy too. You'll subscribe, be sure to use the link in the description, download and install the app, pick the server you want to use, and connect. Boom! Your connection is secure. You can connect to 3,200 plus servers in 65 countries in seconds. A built-in kill switch keeps your identity private if your app disconnects. Built-in leak protection adds further security to your browsing. And AES 256 encryption gives confidence that your connection is 100% private. SurfShark also has IKEV2 IPsec protocols as default, but you can always swap to OpenVPN if you prefer. It's really difficult to choose between both of these VPNs. While we love ExpressVPN, we know it's a bit expensive. SurfShark is a bit more affordable, but you lose out on speeds and some high-end features. But we have some good news. You can try ExpressVPN for 30 days. If you don't love their service, you can request a full refund. Using ExpressVPN is 100% risk-free. You can also try Surfshark for 7 days with our special link below. Just find the Surfshark link in the description, click it, and give it a try for 7 days. If you don't like it, you're under no obligation to continue using it. If you want to take your privacy a step further, we've left our special influencer link on the video description below for a special discount. If you like this video and want to stay on top of the latest cybersecurity deals and information, please hit the subscribe button below. We're excited for you to see the great content that we have coming out in the next few weeks. And if you have a VPN that you recommend to Mac users, please tell us in the comments below.